Mount Etna blasted, a massive 12 km high or 7.5 mile paleovolcanic ash into the sky. In Catania, SA, activity centered on a lava flow on the mountain's southeast slope. Authorities have previously issued a warning to aircraft in the area. Ash from the eruption blanketed nearby towns. There have been no immediate reports of injuries or property damage. Vincenzo Bellini International Airport in nearby Catania closed at lunchtime due to the eruption. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, see you soon.